is that Viv will ask the question, and whichever one of these two answers correctly first will win. And if one of them answers incorrectly, then the other one will have a go. And if they both answer incorrectly, we have three more envelopes. Philip has chosen this question. A couple of these envelopes are easy, and a couple are not.
And Marcus will adjudicate. And your tiebreak question is this: which colour is named after a battle of 1859?
Magenta.
Yes.
Yeah. Magenta.